and it costs his football team dearly.
Last play, third quarter. Bland's in trouble, and he's buried. Back near the 10-yard line, another sack from the Bombers sack squad. And Winnipeg should get good field position when the fourth quarter begins. But they're going to have to come back in a big way. Down 12 here at Canadian Stadium.